please welcome the special referee for this match. From San Bernardino, California, weighing 250 pounds, Joe Florinitis.
Hello again, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight on WWE Superstars. And King, you can't start a show better than this.
This one should be amazing, Michael. Ouch! He's got evil intentions. I'll tell you what, Michael, watching him coming out here, I got the sneaking suspicion that he was looking forward to this match.
Kane squeezing down on the head. Kane sees evil, can't hold it up, end over end.
And he's getting out of there.
Punk. This will be a physical battle. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
These guest referee matches always have me on the edge of my seat. You really never know until that bell rings which way the match could go. You can't stop Kane. You can only hope to slow him down.
Has the arm.
Oh, man, that might have dislocated his kneecap. And did you hear the impact on that kick? What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Kane.
The man who likes to fold it up end over end.
A swift kick.
Try to imagine what's going through Kane's head. I give myself nightmares for weeks.
CM Punk using those versatile feet.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Kane. Remember, this is not a trained and impartial referee. This is a WWE superstar. Who knows what could happen?
Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
What a match this is going to be.
High elbow to the face. An impressive combination of kicks. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Man, DDT'd right on his face. Did you hear how his leg connected? An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
The disdain between these men.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
He fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Tie up. This is about skill and power. King, you looking forward to SmackDown tomorrow night?
Oh, you bet I am. There's no telling what's gonna happen.
Punk countered it. Punk.
Wow, what a sequence.
And he missed that one. Kane has the headlock. Oh, what an elbow! You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable.
Uh-oh, Kane could finish here.
What should Punk's strategy be?
Ref watching, asking if they want to give up.
What a match. And he has to tap out. Hold on a second. It's over.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
There.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.